that too. But if we win, everyone on our team gets a new bike. So we're gonna win, right, Teresa?
Right, I can see the headlines now. Teresa the Glamorous wins Bikeathon. Oh, my picture will be everywhere. Just try to remember who the race is for, okay? We've still got to finish first to win.
Hey, Michael.
Oh, no. It's Billy Baxter.
So you little babies are going to race, huh?
You're in the race?
In it. We're going to win it. And the bikes.
What makes you so sure?
Because I saw the team rosters. You got stuck for it.
Warren the Weasel just got his training wheels on.
You're never going to finish.
We got Warren Bleats?
In second place, Michael. You're going to eat my dust.
Don't fall. Your tricycles, babies.
Come on, guys.
Imagine Billy winning. He looked terrible on television.
But Warren Bleats on our team? Warren the Wimp? We can't win with him.
Oh, no, there goes my press coverage.
Chrissy, you gotta do something. Warren will ruin everything. Billy Baxter's gonna win my new bike.
If Warren's on our team, we'll just have to make the best of it. Maybe he can help us.
Yeah, help us lose the race.
Okay, kids.
Take you where you want to go, and they'll get you there in a hurry.
Are you going on the bike-a-thon with us?
Oh, yes, but we're always with you, remember? You only see us when we've got something very important for you to learn.
Competing in a race like the bike-a-thon is a lot like being in the great race of faith.
You're going to help us win the race, right?
Well, we're going to help you do your best, if that's what you mean.
Well, we're going to need a miracle to win, because we got the world's weakest kid on our team.
What makes you think Warren's gonna keep you from winning?
He's the slowest kid in school. He can't even do a pull-up. He'll never let us 50 miles.
Shh, there he is. Over here, Warren.
Michael, you haven't even started the race, and already you've given up.
Instead of thinking of all the ways you can't finish the race, think of all the ways that you can. That's the first step towards winning. And everybody cheering you on. Keep on keeping on. You know, keep pedaling.
Yep, that's what we're doing.
Yeah!
Hey, there's a 10-mile marker already. We're in the lead.
Oh, look at another sign. Big hill ahead. Isn't there another way? I'm gonna get to out of here. We'll go straight.
Come on, let's pick up speed going down this hill before we have to climb the big one. It'll be a cinch.
Gaining speed for the big hill.
Hey, wait!
Wait, what's Warren stopping for?
Oh, it looks like his tire's going flat.
Oh, good. Maybe he'll drop out of the race.
Michael, what if it were your tire?
We can't go back now, GT. If we go back, we'll lose our momentum, and Billy Baxter will go ahead.
We can't just leave Warren. We've got to finish the race together. Remember?
But if we go back, I'm not going to win my new bike.
Michael, sometimes in the Christian life, going back to help someone is the only way you can go forward. Listen.
So then it all.
must have cut my tire before the race.
I'll bet Billy Baxter did it. He'd do anything to win.
At least we got the tire fixed.
Good thing you brought a repair kit.
Did you see Billy Baxter when he passed us? He laughed. It's like he knew he'd have trouble.
Well, we've got more trouble. There's road construction next to the big hill. See the sign? That's not on the map. We're lost! Oh, great! I can see the headlines. Teresa, the ever-popular bicyclist, wanders for days. When last seen, she was
wearing... We're not lost, Risa. The map just doesn't show. Oh, here it is. Some roads not as smooth as others.
Christy, you said this bike-a-thon would be fun! And so far, it's been awful! Big hills, chopped-up roads, slashed tires. I'm gonna concentrate on my victory speech.
Whoa! Rock slide! The whole road is covered with rocks!
That was close! We almost ran into it!
There's no way we can get by. There's a steep hill on the left and a drop-off on the right, and we're gonna have to move every single rock!
You did this!
Careful, Pugheads. Falling rocks are dangerous.
Sip a little thing and get a pebble in your shoe.
Looks like you'll have to quit if you can't get by these rocks. Well, see ya. We're on our way. Get on your bikes.
There, Billy Baxter. He thinks of everything. I should have ridden with him.
Michael?
I'm scared. Let's go back. I'll find another way to get on TV.
Now you haven't.
Here, keep you from finishing the race, Teresa. God has promised to be with you wherever you go.
If God were really with us, this bike-a-thon would be so hard.
Now, that sounds like the Israelites when they saw Jericho. They had just gotten done with the 40-year walk-a-thon, see? And when they saw those big rocks, they got all discouraged, and they started to complain to Joshua. And Joshua asked God what to do. And God told him to be strong and courageous.
Now, it'll be dark soon.
I wish it were dark now. I don't want any.
anybody to see me with this dirt all over me.
Can we just stop for a minute and rest? I feel like I'm pushing and pushing, but my bike's not going anywhere.
Come on, Warren, we're behind. Can't you keep going?
Michael, that's rude. He just got through carrying a ton of rocks.
But there's a new bike at stake here.
And publicity. You know, Warren, maybe you're not cut out for this kind of thing.
You'll be just fine if you can just rest for a minute. Let's stop here.
It's okay if you want to go on. Really, I'll catch up. I know how badly you want to win. I want to win, too.
Yeah? You look like you could use a new bike.
Oh, I'm not in the race to win a bike. I just give it to the kids in the hospital.
How come you're racing, then?
Well, I've been in and out of the hospital most of my life. I made it to school this year because a lot of people helped me get stronger. I still have friends there, and I want to help them.
How'd you get sick?
I don't know. I don't know why all this happened to me. It's been pretty hard.
You feel very alone, don't you?
Yeah. How'd you know?
That's how everyone feels when things happen to them that they don't understand.
Sometimes it makes me feel pretty bad.
I know it does, Warren. And God knows it, too.
He really cares for you.
And he loves you. In fact, he loves you all so much that he made a special promise just for you. When you got a lot of hurt, when you don't understand why things are happening, know that in everything, God is working for the good for those who love him.
Teresa wants to quit. It's just a lot harder than we thought.
But we can do it. I think.
You think?
We can't give up, Michael. We should have stayed home. I could be sleeping in my nice, soft bed.
I could be eating pizza and watching TV.
Teen Guardian. Don't tell anybody, but I don't think I'm going to be able to get on that bike tomorrow. I'm so tired and so discouraged.
Oh, Christy, it was a wonderful thing to enter in the bike-a-thon. Don't you want to see it through to the finish?
More than anything, but everyone's complaining how hard it is, and they're blaming me.
Christy, you can't let people spoil your dreams. Dreams are given to you by God, and together with Him, you can make them happen.
But where will I get the strength?
Ask God for the strength, and then carefully listen for His voice. You see, God's gonna keep His promises. A day. But tomorrow, do you think that they can finish?
By overcoming today's obstacles, they've gotten stronger.
Yeah, but tomorrow, Guardian, tomorrow we can only watch. Can't we give their bikes a little angelic boost or something?
Oh, GT, I know you want to help them, but they must discover God's power for themselves.
Oh, that's the trouble about being an angel. I always want them to choose what's best.
By learning to listen very carefully for God's voice, that's how they'll become real soldiers of Jesus.
Yeah, They've got to learn how to win each battle one by one.
Good night, dear children. And may God's word lead you on to victory.
I'm sure they're around here somewhere.
Hi, everybody.